Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2014 Mathematics Past Question 9. Evaluate log 8 base 2 plus log 16 base 2 minus log 4 base 2. Now this will give us log 8 base 2 will give us, that will be log 2 raised to the power of 3 base 2, because 8 is equal to 2 raised to the power of 3, plus log 2 raised to the power of 4 base 2, because 16 is equal to 2 raised to the power of 4, minus log 2 raised to the power of 2 base 2, because 4 is equal to 2 raised to the power of 2. Now this will be equal to 3 log 2 base 2 plus 4 log 2 base 2 minus 2 log 2 base 2. Now this is equals to 3, because log 2 base 2 is equals to 1, plus 4, because log 2 base 2 is equals to 1, so 4 times 1 will give us 4, then minus 2, because log 2 base 2 is 1, so minus 2 times 1 will give us minus 2. Now this is equals to 7 minus 2, which is equals to 5. So the answer to this question is option D, 5. Thank you, and ensure to subscribe to our channel for more videos and past questions.